The commandant of the anti-stock theft unit, Elias Kasirabo, says it is geared at controlling and protecting the traders from dealing with criminals while trading in the markets. He has encouraged traders to take proper documentation of the animals they buy from the warriors, citing that falsification of LC1 letters and wrong animal identification.
To have at least a smartphone. I can see most of you have small phones, including those who are taking pictures. So that you even capture somebody who has sold you a cow. We have an example here in Nadunget, where somebody came, sold a cow, but one of you had taken a picture. Who is he?
He's not here.
He's not around. Yes. He had taken a picture of somebody who sold him a cow. And we were able to come in and arrest that person. Why can't you have such initiatives? Somebody has brought a cow. You have all documents that I talked about, but you say, no, let's take a picture with your cow.
Traders have been accused of aiding the raiders with finances.
Cows are stolen. Immediately. Documented illegally and transported by you. Because we have been following up cows which are raided and we have failed to trace where they are and what is the reason of failure to recover the animals. We think that most of these raided animals which disappear end up being taken by you.
The Joint Security Forces say cows are stolen and transported using UN gazetted routes.
Some of those routes, they were not part of the authorized routes. Some of those routes, bad guys have been taking advantage. Some of those routes, you have been waylaid and stolen. Yes. We sat and said no. We designed routes where you were supposed to pass. All trucks from Amdat, Nabiratu, Nakapiripirit, to use Moroto Napak and Katakui to Soroti exit.
The traders have requested the government to reduce the markets and gazette the sale of cattle in the area.
Reducing market, and you find a gazetted place for all of Karamoja region to sell the animals. So that when your animal gets lost, it goes straight to that very market.
Traders have also complained about the numerous roadblocks, saying they waste time while on the road. Due to the persistent raids, new strategies have been employed to counter animal criminals in the Karamoja sub-region. Cattle raids in some areas of Karamoja have drastically reduced following UPDF's intensified deployment to end cattle theft. However, security says that the operations have been affected by inadequate resources and manpower, resulting to new cattle rustlers. Agnes Najuma for the news.